morning to all of you. Welcome back to GK class. Today we can revise lesson 3. Potpourri. Arctic foxes can survive temperature of minus 50 degrees Celsius because of their thick fur. Arctic foxes can survive temperature of minus 15 degrees Celsius because of their thick fur. Saucepans handy are made of plastic or bakelite as they are bad conductor of heat. They will not conduct heat. That's why saucepan handy are bakelite plastic. In Gulliver's Travels, Gulliver went to Brobdingnag where the people were. Gulliver's Travel എന്നുള്ള നോവലിൽ ഗലിബർ ഒരു സ്ഥലത്തേക്ക് പോയി. ഏത് സ്ഥലത്തേക്ക? ബ്രോബ്ഡിങ്നാഗ് എന്ന സ്ഥലത്തേക്ക്. അവിടുത്തെ ജനങ്ങൾ എങ്ങനെയായിരുന്നു? ടൈനി പീപ്പിൾ ആയിരുന്നു. ദ ഫസ്റ്റ് ഹ്യൂമൻ ടു ഗോ ഇൻ ടു സ്പേസ്. ഹു ഈസ് ഗോയിങ് ടു ഫസ്റ്റ് ഹ്യൂമൻ? യൂറി ഗഗാറിൻ. യൂറി ഗഗാറിൻ. ദ ഫസ്റ്റ് മാൻ ഗോയിങ് ടു സ്പേസ്. ഹു വാസ് ദ ഫസ്റ്റ് ഇന്ത്യൻ മാൻ? ഫസ്റ്റ് ഇന്ത്യൻ ഗോ ടു സ്പേസ്. That is Rakesh Sharma. Rakesh Sharma was the first Indian going to space. Capital of Zimbabwe is Harare. What's the name of capital of Zimbabwe? Is Harare. Nicknames. Which when newspapers talk about two countries as the eagle and bear, when do they refer? They are referred to America and Russia. They are referred to what? America and Russia. Who is Amritsa? Common national personification of US. Common national personification of US. Name the famous personalities who also follow by the who also go by the following names. The Lady of Britain. Who is the Lady of Britain? Margaret Thatcher. Who is the Lady of Britain? Margaret Thatcher. The Grand Old Man of India. Dadabhai Nowroz. Dadabhai Nowroz. Grand Old Man of India. Dadabhai Nowroz. The Little Master. Sachin Tendulkar. Who is the Little Master? Sachin Tendulkar. What is Union Jack? The national flag of UK. National flag of UK is Union Jack. Jodhpur is national personification of which country? England. Jodhpur is the national personification of England. We call our flag is a tricolor. Name the European country which has tricolor flag, blue, white, and red colors. Luxembourg. What's the spelling of Luxembourg? L-U-X-E-M-B-O-U-R-G. Luxembourg. Okay, children. Coming exam, you have to from third lesson to have an exam. So, read and study. Write and study answers. Read the question repeatedly. Okay, this is the time to wind up for class. Thank you.